you mean no? Don't you know how much this is for? Because I do not.
Look, we don't cash checks here.
And we don't respond to threats? I'll say it one more time in a little language I like to call English. Or maybe I should say it in Mexicano. Get back, Dero, and Casho de Checo, amigo. Andale, andale.
He's not responding, cup.
Lay into him more.
Lay into him some more.
I've got this,
And that thing there is your check?
Yeah, that's the check.
Well, we don't cash him.
Oh, you never seen a check before? Oh, me so sorry. Maybe you're in the wrong business. And maybe immigration would like to know about this.
Good, because you know what? I'm American.
Well, I'm not. But when I become one, maybe then I'll legally buy a weapon and we won't have to vote you out of office. Will we, scumbag? Unbelievable.
Unfathomable.
You know, they sneak in and then they try to rule us. Well, I'm going to sneak into your country and do this job there and then not cash any of your friggin' checks. How are you like that? You won't, because you'll be here.
Your logic is flawless. But